The Bible says that the righteous will cry unto the Lord, and the Lord heareth and delivered them from all their troubles. The Lord is nigher unto them that are of a broken heart, and will save such as of a contrite spirit. Many are the afflictions of the righteous, but the Bible declares that the Lord his God shall deliver him out of them all. Today I come declaring that the Lord will keep all your bones, that none of them shall be broken. I speak by the mandate of the Spirit that evil shall slay the wicked, and they that hate the righteous shall be desolate. May the glory of the Lord rise up upon you. May your going out and coming in be blessed. The Lord carry you on the wings of the Spirit. Though you walk through the valley of the shadow of death, you fear no evil, for his name is Emmanuel. God is with you. As you walk through the flames of fire, you shall not be burnt. As you walk through the rivers of water, you shall not be overflown. In the name of Jesus, as the Lord is your shield, your buckler, and the lifter up of your head. I decree and declare that the Lord is your light in the name of Jesus, even in times of darkness. The Lord is your strength in times of weakness. The Lord is your health in times of sickness. The Lord pave way for you. For the Bible declares that all things work together for them that are called according to his purpose. In the name of Jesus, I decree and declare by the prophetic word of the Lord concerning you, that he knows the thought that he thinks towards you, thought of good and not of evil, to give you an expected end. Today, may the expected end of the Lord be a reality. We demand the manifestation of all the expectations of heaven. May the will of God be superimposed over every demonic assignment against your health, against your finance, against your family, against your destiny, against your profession, against your career. May your enemies never jubilate. May your enemies be defeated. May your enemies be disappointed. Let the counsel of the enemy be disappointed, for Yeshua is on our side. We declare war in the name of Jesus on any satanic war that has been erected by the authority of the word of the Lord. We decree that anyone that has been assigned as destiny opposition against our lives, destiny carriers that are supposed to show up will show up, but destiny assassins be arrested in the name of Jesus. Let destiny assassins be arrested. We give way in the name of Jesus and pay way for destiny carriers in Jesus' mighty name. If you receive it, give him a shout of praise.